is the wisdom which will one day rule the land. Witness the wisdom which will one day rule the land. With Zhuge Liang dead, we have nothing to fear now. The Shu forces are a disorganized mob. Crush them. Start pushing back the battle lines. Once the enemy has retreated to their main camp, we shall defeat them. Zhuge Liang is a brilliant man.
You've defeated us! We will never give up!
Their morale remains high, despite the loss of Zhuge Liang.
We refuse to be defeated until we have realized the aspirations that have been entrusted to us.
Facing stubborn resistance, it seems the loss of Zhuge Liang has affected their fighting spirit.
You are shining brightly as a result of your efforts out there.
You are simply amazing in battle.
You sure know how to fight.
Defeating them alone. Still, that should have bought us some time.
Bought you some time? So this resistance is nothing more than a mere bluff? Split into two groups in advance. Chunhua and I shall attack from the front. Zhao, sure, you attack from the west.
Advancing further will only cause us to suffer more casualties. We must withdraw immediately.
It is my duty to ensure that everyone gets away safely. I will not allow you to pass through here.
They are falling back.
There is no escape.
This could be them trying to lure us into a trap. We shall pursue the Shu forces. Be wary of enemy traps as you advance. How about this?
I couldn't drive them back. I just hope everyone is all right.
It's not over till it's over.
I knew you were good, but not this good.
Resistance is futile.
Get too carried away, my dear. I don't want to see you get yourself hurt.
That's some excellent fighting.
No enemy shall be allowed past this point. Attack!
Further, we need to deal with those troublesome catapults.
managed to make it this far alone. But surely you're lonely without your friends. I promised too many people that I would survive this battle. So I guess this is goodbye.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
They're coming after us. Now's our chance. Close the gates. I have an obligation to fulfill. We'll not be defeated here. Let the fires rage. We shall reduce Wei to ashes.
Never cease to amaze me, Father.
Be defeated. I must fulfill the wishes of my predecessors.
I am at your service.
Will never perish. The next generation of dragons will create a land of benevolence in his memory.
Chasing your husband's dream, one that even he could not fulfill.
Resistance
is so pointless sentimentality.
Time to display the results of my research. It seems that we are lost without your guidance, Lord Zhuge Liang.
Master Zhuge Liang's wish is very dear to me. I shall not let you through here, even if it costs me my life. Zhuge Liang and Master Liu Bei wanted. I refuse to stop until it's a reality.
Now only Jiang Wei.
Time is now.
Let's give him the chance to reunite.